about 1,000 corporate restaurants here, and a lot of them are doubled. You know what I mean? Like, it's ridiculous how many corporate restaurants we have in there. Not a lot of local restaurants. I mean, that's pretty much the why I think we've done so well. There's just so many people who have that kind of expendable income that can just go out and like, and so, you know, they do go to those corporate places, but they also, you know, this is somewhere that's close to campus, and they can just come and spend $10 and get a really good meal. It's healthy. I want people to eat good food, period. You know what I mean? Regardless of where it's at, and always support your local business, because that is money in your pocket.